Hello again, it's Tim from Oracle Base. In this video, we're going to create an SQL Server database on Microsoft Azure using their Database as a Service offering. Click the SQL Databases link and then the Add button. Enter the name of the SQL Server database you want to create. Then we need to configure the server. If we had an existing server, we could put this database on that, but as we don't, we need to create a new one. We enter the host name and credentials for the server, and also the data center location. That's the server configuration done. Next, we decide on the pricing tier, depending on the size and performance we need. I'm going to go for the cheapest, which is basic. Once we're happy with the setup information, we click the Create button. This will take a little time to finish, so I'll move into the next screen that comes up once the creation is complete. We click on the server name and then edit the firewall settings. I want access from my PC, so I click the Add Client IP button and save the new rule. I can now connect to the database using the Management Studio in the normal way. If I want to, I can create a new database from the SQL Server Management Studio, and if I look on Azure, I'll see it listed there. Thanks for watching. Check out the links in the description box. Like the video if you liked it. And subscribe to the channel if you want to see more.